Dear student, namaste. We are in day 11 of class 6. So, dear student, this is the new chapter of this lesson, heat and temperature. Firstly, you have to know heat, then we'll discuss about the temperature, okay? Or simply, if I say you, heat means it gives warmth, it gives sensation of warmth, okay? Heat is a form of energy, it is a type of energy that gives a sensation of warmth. Nano fever, we can feel. The nano problem. Understand? Temperature means we can say today is 31 degrees Celsius. Sometimes very hot, when you get feel very hot, then we say 42 degrees Celsius. In terms of winter season, it gets less, the style like 22. Yeah, in mountain region, sometimes we feel 5 degrees Celsius, 4 degrees Celsius like this. To cold place, less temperature. Hot place, more temperature. It depends upon the nature of the environment. Sometimes when we feel fever and when we measure our temperature 102 Fahrenheit like this, doctor say us by the thermometer. So most things we will discuss here. What is meaning of temperature? And this is the hotness and coldness of the body. We can say the temperature. And heat means it is a form of energy that gives the sensation, sensations of warmth. Okay? Any confusion? Yeah. So read, and we can say the sun is the main source of energy of heat. Okay? So let me read the book. And then we discuss what is written in the book here. So, dear students, see here, heat is a form of energy that gives the sensation of warmth. When we touch a burning coil, we feel hot. When we touch the burning coil, we can feel hot. Similarly, if we touch a piece of ice, we feel cool. Right? When we touch the ice, then we feel cool. Yes, the sun is the main source of heat for the earth. We use solar heat for various purposes, to dry food grains and our clothes, cook food with the help of solar cooker, etc. For different purposes, we can use the solar energy, means the energy which we get from the sun, just like to dry our clothes, to dry the food grains, to cook the food also, okay? So, source of heat, what are the source of heat we are going to discuss here? First, source of heat we will discuss about sun. So, see here, the objects from which heat can be obtained are our source of heat. The object from which, what is the source of heat? Source of heat. How we can define that? The objects from which heat can be obtained source of heat, right? The objects from which heat can be obtained. From object which the object which gives heat. Just like example, sun, electricity, and so on. Okay? The major source of heat are sun, fuels, electricity, friction, and combustion of food. These are. So first we will discuss about sun. Sources of heat. First number is sun. We'll study about sun. Do you know sun? Yeah? Yes. Early morning we can see sun. Whole day up to evening. Up to when? Yes. When sun sets, the night falls. Before night, you can see the sun. When night finished, then sun comes and it becomes a day. Surya. Very good. So, the sun is the major source of heat of the earth. It is a major source. It is major source of heat. Major source of heat. Sun is major source of heat. If there were no sun, there would have been to life, no life on the earth. No sun, no life. No sun, no life on the earth. Very good point. No sun, no life on the earth. The sun is the ultimate source of heat and light. All other sources of energy depends upon sun directly or indirectly. Means other source of energy, other source of energy depends on sun directly or indirectly. Okay? Means if there is no sun, then there is no alternate of heat. Means there is no other source of energy. If sun is, there is sun, so there is alternative sources of energy. Wind energy, hydro energy, fossil fuels, etc. exist because of the solar energy. Yes, really. Fossil fuels, hydro energy means, you know, hydro energy. Yes? Okay. The hydro energy means, which is hydropower? Yes. This energy means, it is also depend upon the yes, the sun. It depends upon the sun energy. Okay? Means the energy which is produced from hydro. The energy which is produced from hydro. And fossil fuel? Fossil fuel? Yes. Fossil fuel means this is the means this type of energy means or fuel which are obtained from the decayed bodies. From the decayed bodies of millennials. Fossils, yes. Suppose the gardens, trees, many more bodies which died and they mixed in the mud or the earth, and after many years when they decay, when they decay, they convert into fossil. They convert into fossil. Very good. So energy means, you know, the sun. Living things, including human, get warm due to the heat of sun. No, nowadays solar heat is used to operate solar cooker, solar water heater, and solar bath. Now, in this 21st century, people are using the solar energy. They make, now we have discovered solar cooker, solar cooker, solar watcher, heater, solar bath. These things are discovered in this 21st century, nowadays, and now people are using the solar energy. And we have this thing, and you also know car, in this time car also runs, vehicles also runs on the solar energy. Am I right? Any confusion, resistance? Any confusion? Okay, very good. So, yesterday we have discussed about the heat. It means it is a form of one type of energy which gives us, which gives the sensation of warmth. Right? And we have discussed about the sources of heat, one type of energy, sun, we have completed. And next class we will discuss about next sources of heat. Okay?